conference, we would like to give a brief description about the dance Salamkar.
In olden days, when different tribes were constantly at war with each other, a ceremony to derive the vanquished beheaded skull of the enemy was usually held by the victor. This ceremony is performed to ensure that the vanquished soul remains a slave to the victor, even when the latter also dies.
Thank you.